Yes, thank you, Chair, dear Commissioner, dear colleagues. As Rapporteur on Connecting Europe Facility, I warmly welcome the forthcoming vote on the energy guidelines and would like to congratulate the Rapporteur, Mr. Correa de Campos, on this occasion. As we know, the energy guidelines are a crucial element of the Connecting Europe Facility and need to be launched without delay in order to make the most of the 7 years budget. For a long time now, we have acknowledged that needs for substantial investments in the European energy infrastructure is a precondition for the completion of a single European market. And this in turn will improve the EU competitiveness and bring economic recovery in Europe, more growth and jobs, while better connecting people and businesses. All these points have been acknowledged and agreed by the Parliament, by the Commission and by the Council. This is why the Parliament was surprised and disappointed at the severe budget cuts decided by the European Council on the CEF during the negotiations on the MFF. While I agree that savings are necessary in the current context, I wonder how the Council plans to relaunch the European economy by undermining the only growth instruments and even worse, by reverting to the same old formula of only grants allocation. The CEF is an opportunity to be innovative and can maximize scarce resources thanks to the leverage effects of this financial instrument. I deeply deplore the Member States' conservative approach to cap the use of such instruments, thereby emptying the whole innovation and effectiveness of the CEF. This will mean fewer projects that will be financed with less money, and I don't think this is what we really want. In any case, with a 60% cut in the energy part of the CEF, we will have to rethink accordingly our priorities when allocating these funds. And I think we can't pretend that all projects in all Member States will be financeable, and the Parliament intends to take its responsibilities as co-legislator and stands united on its prerogative to negotiate with both the Council and the Commission on these priorities. Thank you.